29 Acacia Road. And this is Eric, the schoolboy who leads an exciting double life. For when Eric eats a banana, an amazing transformation occurs. Eric is Bananaman, ever alert for the call to action.
Another mountaineer has vanished while scaling the north face of the Eiger. The only clue to this mystery are strange tracks in the snow-covered slopes. And here is a late report. Banana Man has landed on the summit and is attempting to descend single-handed.
But if the going gets tough, fans, I shall use both hands.
Isn't he wonderful?
Yes, once again, the great crime fighter was on a dangerous trail. A trail that would lead him down the sheer north face of the Eiger to the Cavern of the Lost. But listen, banana fans, those climbers didn't lose their way. They were captured by that cold-hearted villain, the Snowman, and put to work in this huge cave, making...
Yes, an army of snowmen! When I give the signal, shoulder to shoulder, we shall march down from these high peaks and conquer the world!
Long way down, isn't it?
Open the cavern doors and lead my snowman warriors to victory.
That seems safe enough. Now for the other foot. Where did I leave it? Those tracks in the snow end here. I must be near the Cavern of the Lost. And I'll bet that hat belongs to the snowman.
So does this thermal gun, Banana Man. I'll deal with you later, Banana Brain, soon as I've conquered the world. Until then, just hang about.
Little pal.
As Banana Power surged through the great crime fighter's rugged frame, he shattered the ice block and returned to battle.
Open up, Snowman. I know you're in there.
Go away, Banana Man. There's no way you can get in.
Sometimes I almost get angry. Hi there, Snowflake. The strength of 20 snowmen. 20 big snowmen.
Up! Forward, the snow warriors! You great banana, you have destroyed my army!
Right so.
This time, I shall finish you.
Oh, no, you won't.
Oh, yes, I will.
Well, what do you think of the snowman now, Crow?
Snowman? Abominable. Abominable.